Chapter 4, Murphy's Law.
Jeez. Look at this. Didn't know Joe could even write.
We got another job. Something really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight. Bring a piece and some lockpicks.
Okay guys, welcome again to the Mafia 2 gameplay, and I think this is a pretty cool game. Where are my clothes? here I guess. Which will suit us good? Check this one. Hey, nice one. Get out of here. Get the hell out of here. Can I go inside other's house? No, how can I? What is upstairs? I haven't checked it yet. Let's just check it out. Nothing over here. What is that? Oops. Lights off. Let's go to our real business. Without further delay, this time I'm gonna choose a nice car for this mission. I hate those city cars. Why is that guy so far away from us? Whoa, basic power, top speed, okay. Is there some handling shit? 239. Let's get the top high speed car. Yep, this one is the best. Whoa, nice car. This Joe got a really good money, real money, guys. Oops. Police are after us. I mean, they haven't started pursuing us yet, but it will happen soon. Wow, this car has got a really nice handling compared to the other shitty cars I drove past in the game. Oops, get out of. Oh, what are you doing? You got a scratch on my nice car, not good. Let's get this free car wash. Dude, where are you, Joe?
Hey, how you doing?
It's always up. No.
Hey, who's here? Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day?
Hey, I'm entitled to a little rest after that last job, don't you think? What can I get you, sir? Coffee.
Just for now. When Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan. Believe you me.
So, I heard you didn't score too big last night.
Well, it wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happens.
All right, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break your back working for peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we talked about yesterday?
We'll see in a minute.
That is too fucking much, too fucking many. I want my money!
What? I'm running some kind of fucking charity here? Do it. Now.
Now.
Who was that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss some money. He borrowed it to open some big jewelry store, and he's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight, in jewels. Plus, a little extra for our trouble. Joe, fill him in.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards at night. So all we gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why's everything gotta be so fucking complicated with you?
Says the guy who can barely change a light bulb.
Look, don't worry. I thought of everything. I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixing something.
Fair enough. Let's go.
All right. We're gonna rob this fuck blind. All we gotta do is wait until dark.
Yeah, this is my car. Nice car. Let's go. Get out of the way.
Hey, so how'd it go with the port?
What, you meet with Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I worked some guys off. It was small time crap. Shakes down his
Shit. Sorry about that one.
You didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me. He's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats.
Oops. This door sound not good. At all. Well, we got
the red lights.
In pursuit of a speeding
shit.
Copy that.
Oh no, they're after us. Okay, we are good. Yep. Wait, let me. Yeah, so lights are on. Oops. Limit, speed limit, please.
What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, I know how to drive, alright?
I'm sorry.
What do you got, an aversion to red lights?
Yep, I got this. How do we go inside? Okay, apparently. Oops. Wait. We have to do this in one go. Very good. We're inside. It sounds exact. What the fuck is this?
What the hell is this?
Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it.
Shit.
Ryan fucking O'Neill?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard. What the fuck are you doing?
Barbaro, what the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
You're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here for you.
Fuck off, Fatso. This is our heist. You want to get out of here in one piece, you better hand over everything you've
got.
Well,
the sign outside didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it. Instead, I would have set it on fire.
Reported at the West Side Mall. 10:31. Burglary in progress.
This is car 54. We're on it.
And I suggest you get lost before the cops show up.
Ah, fuck!
Kiss my ass.
Get the fuck out of here.
Gotta get the fuck out of here.
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Ted! Ben!
By the cops!
Come on! Let's get out of here!
Get the goddamn giant!
Shit! Let's go, let's go! Dude! Get out of here!
Watch my ass while I open this door. Keep those assholes off my back! Almost got it! Hold them up, just a little longer!
I'll do it faster!
Come on, you piece of shit, open up! Okay, got it. We're out of here. Vito, come on!
Yep. Very good.
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Where did you go? Upstairs, maybe.
Fuck!
Where are you? Oops.
Come on, give it up.
Shit, another dead end.
Is anyone here? Oops, yo. Come on up.
We gotta go this way, it's our only shot.
Yep. Oops.
We don't move your ass.
You're fucking crazy, it's covered in ice. One slip and we're dead.
We got no choice, I ain't going for the joint.
Come on, let's hurry this up.
Okay, I am good.
Come on!
Dude! Let's go. Shit. This doesn't look good.
Get your ass over here. You waiting for a formal fucking invitation?
Over there! Shoot!
No way, no.
Be careful. Almost lost you there.
Yeah. I think I just shit myself.
Where'd they go? They must have gone this way, Sarge. Oh, fuck that. I don't get paid enough for this.
Dude,
this way.
Down.
This should take us to the street.
Let's get out of here as quickly as we can.
Shit! Cops!
Where are they?
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
So we are good now. While waiting, where did he go? Man, oh, there is. Oops. Sorry.
Almost got it. Hold him up just a little longer.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep. Oops. Hey, I'm good. Don't wanna mess around. Is it okay?
Hey, Henry's never gonna believe this. You stupid bastards. Let's go.
Let's get out of here. Hope no one follows us.
Fuck off, cop.
No way.
I didn't do nothing.
Look at the Irish, my ass.
Who the hell was that?
Brian O'Neill, crazy Mick bastard. Not too bright. Usually works his hired muscle.
Yeah, I didn't think he was the brains of the operation.
No.
Shit, the cops. Come on, get out of the light. Let's go. Come on.
Don't worry. Give me a bag. I'll go ditch the goods. All right, pal. Meet you back home. Try not to get pinched on the way there.
It was so good. Do I have a car? I think I have to get one. Oops. Who the hell was that? Change your clothes. How the fuck I change your clothes? Oh no! How did I die? It wasn't so good. Oops. No way. I'm still wanted. Oops. Don't tell me, he's a police officer. He is a police officer. I think we are good. Let's go get this car. No. Oops.
Ah, oh, damn it.
I'll get away from here. Really slow. No, no speed, no speeding up. Turn the speed limiter. Okay. There are so many cops on the way. I have to go faster. No stupid shit this time. Wait, how long I have to drive? Oh, it's too far away. Do I have to actually go this slow? No. The police, please, please. Oops. No. Yep, I'm good. No stupid things. Go fast. I don't wanna get caught. Oops. No. I almost gonna catch police attention. We are good now. No. Okay. I'm going to run from here. So now we are good. I have to go upstairs and wait there for him to come. Okay, let's go. Eat something, let's eat something. Let's get DC. I'm full now. Let's get some rest. Chapter 5. The Bird's Saw.
That was something.
Let's change our clothes again. Suit and glasses. Anything special? Anything good? Yeah, this one is good. I like this one. Let's get out of here. Let's go. Where did that old lady go? Oops, what happened?
Fuck you! Oops. Stupid broad! Get the hell back here! If you can't drive, you should stay home where you belong!
Hey, isn't that Joe's girl over there? Well, one of them anyway.
Where is? Oh, it's 198. Let's see. Let's go choose the highest horsepower car this time. 183, not bad. What dude? I'm cool. This car is cool as hell. Oh, I forgot to calculate out the speed limit. Now here we go. Full throttle. I'm already there. Joe will be happy that I used all his car and smashed them all. Where is he? Upstairs?
Hey, fellas.
Hey. Hey, Vito, this is Luca Guarino. He'd like nice to talk to you and Joe. Luca, this is Vito.
Good to meet you, Mr. Guarino.
No need to be so formal. Call me Luca. Take a seat, Vito.
What can I get you?
Same thing I'm having. And hurry it up. I heard about you running with the mix. Great fucking story. And I want to congratulate you, too, on a job well done. Salud.
That's salud.
You guys did a hell of a job. Not too many guys got the stomach for this line of work. So now, I'm wondering if yous are ready to take the next step.
Yeah, sure. What next step?
I'm talking about taking somebody out. Just because someone points his finger at him and tells you to do it.
I was in the war, Mr. Guarino. All I did was kill people I was told to kill. People the president pointed his finger at.
That's good. The president. Yeah, I like that. Yeah. But you're talking about the Krauts, right? You know, the bad guys. That's not what I mean. Understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Good. We need guys like you. Guys who can follow orders without asking questions. You handle this next job like you handled the last one, and there's a good chance you'll be accepted into the family. After you pay the initiation fee, of course.
And how much is that?
$5,000 apiece.
That's a fucking fortune.
Hey, nobody said it was cheap, huh? But trust me, the benefits far outweigh the cost. I'll leave it up to you two to decide. Henry's gonna fill you in on the rest. I'll see you guys later.
There you are.
Hey, your boss.
You take care of that thing we talked about yet?
Yeah, yeah, it's all under control.
That's what you said the last time. Don't disappoint me again.
Boss,
Don't. Now come with me. We got some other business to discuss.
So, Henry, what kind of job are we talking about here?
I gotta take a guy out. It's my contract, but thanks. I need some help. That's where you two come in.
Who's the lucky guy?
Some fat fuck from across the river. The guy's been warned, but he thinks he's untouchable.
And is he?
Well, somebody tried to take him out once before.
And?
Let's just say they slightly underestimated him.
How much is slightly?
Fatally.
That's a fancy way of saying they're dead, right?
Hey, they fucked up. We won't. I rented an apartment across the street from his business. We'll sit there, and we'll wait till that fat fuck shows up, and then boom! We blast his ass.
How are we gonna do that?
With an MG-42.
Where are we getting an MG-42 from?
Harry.
Yeah.
He's a vet, like you. He's got a private little gun shop over in Kingston. We could get you anything from a pea shooter to a bazooka. And you don't need no fucking gun license, neither.
Okay, Joe and me will go to the apartment. You go pick up the machine gun at Harry's shop in Kingston. It's all paid for. Just tell him I sent you. After that, meet us at the apartment. It's in Sand Island, the building across from the distillery. Apartment 233.
Okay, apartment 233. Got it. I'll meet you fellas there in a bit.
All right, see you later.
Good luck, pal.
This is really hard business to do. I think so.
All right, see ya.
Oh, F. Get out of the road. car is nice. And its horn is nice as well. I forgot, I can't speed up here. Due to some limitations. It's 40 here. 40! Oops, it's the cops. Cops car. Let's hack to the speed limit. I don't wanna get busted. Give me the way. Yep. Let's get rid of the limit. Yep. That was a little scratch. I hope Joy won't mind it. How do we go inside? Oh, I have to go from back door or something. I'm in it. Cool.
Yeah, who is it?
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
Alright, come in.
Hey, where is he?
Hello?
So, you're the guy Henry was telling me about, huh?
Yeah. You got his merchandise.
Yeah, well, here it is. MG-42, made in Germany. Hitler's buzzsaw, we call them. She's a beauty. 25 pounds. 7.92 caliber. 1,200 rounds per minute. Fastest in the world. 250 round belt. 3/4 mile effective range and extremely reliable. I don't know what the hell you're hunting, but unless it's in a fucking tank, sayonara, baby. Hey, you need me to show you how to use it?
No, thanks. I'm familiar with him. I was in the service, too.
No shit! Wait, are you kidding me? Where were you? What was it, Normandy, huh? No, Africa? All right, let me guess.
Operation Husky.
Yeah? What unit were you in?
504th Parachute.
No shit, you were a paratrooper? And that was kind of hairy, I heard.
Yeah, well, it wasn't no picnic, I tell you. I got hit, so they sent me home.
Yeah, any medals?
Yeah, Purple Heart and a DSC.
Whoa, wait, you got a cross? Let me tell you, they don't give those babies out for nothing. I was in Normandy, we hit Utah Beach. Yeah, that wasn't no picnic neither, but... I was crawling over the fence on the way back, I poked my eye out on a fucking tree branch. Oh, hey, it was good enough for a discharge.
Look, guy, I really gotta get going.
All right. Hey, by the way, I'm Harry.
Hey, Vito.
Hey, good to meet you, Vito. Real good. If you ever need some hardware, you know where to find me. There you go. I hope you drove here. She's a big girl. Good luck.
Hey, thanks. Nice to meet you, Harry.
Guns in the crate. And there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Take it. It's all paid for.
Oh no.
See you around, Vito.
This is some huge crate. I had to go in that van. I came here in a fast car. Okay, let's load this thing. Oh, automatic closing doors, cool. Oh, this guy's shit. I don't even need to use speed limiter for this car. Of the act.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Fuck.
Copy that.
Go away. Did I really overspeed? Go the way. Get the hell out of my way. This game is awesome, I will tell you that. Oops. I missed this one. Okay. Returning back. Oh. I follow the signals when I am really bored. Oh, I just forgot to ask that.
Where you from, Henry?
Sicily.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
Did we buy you a ticket?
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. Things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power. My old man figured I'd either get drafted or locked up. So he sent me to America and got me a job working for Clementi.
So what happened to your father?
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested, and he died in jail. They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's rough.
So how's your English so good?
They're coming. Those black cars. Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
All right, I'm on it.
They got
All
guns.
Right, showtime.
They got guns up there in that window.
Okay. What do we have to do?
We got them all. Stop shooting that fucking thing. I'm going deaf over here.
What happened? We have to get out. Oh, I have just only one gun.
Going in! I'll cover you, move! Alright, Vito, here we go. I won't want to get on your bad side.
Is there someone? Need something?
Oh, you're in trouble.
Dude. So จะตายหรอกพี
่ Pull the Vito. We can't let that fat bastard get away.
Okay.
Okay. You first, Vito. You're the fucking war hero.
Go, go. We'll cover you.
We're coming for you, Porky.
I'm going in.
Okay. Oh no.
All right, Vito. Here we go. Got you covered, Vito. Move.
I'll die. I'm surely gonna die.
Let me out.
Oh fuck! Watch out!
You okay? We'll get him.
Arise.
God damn it, now this whole fucking place is gonna burn to the ground. What a waste of bullets.
How do I pick up these guns? Okay.
Die, you rat bastard.
Okay, I got some ammo.
Vito, come on, huh? We gotta move.
Well, man. What is this? Oh, I have to go upstairs. I got one bullet. I'm good.
Stay sharp, Tito.
I'm good.
Okay.
I'm good.
The button, Vito.
Fucking go. Okay, I got no.
How are you doing, work. Joe?
What? You're thirsty. Pretty good stuff. You should try it.
No, thanks.
When'd you turn Irish?
Irish.
Here they come! Get in, got commies.
Oh fuck! No!
Alright, Vito, here we go.
What the hell are you doing, Joe?
What? Thirsty. Pretty good stuff. You should try it.
Drinking on the job, huh? When'd you turn on?
Irish.
Here they come! I feel the shit. They got Tommy.
Okay. Okay. I'm doing a great job. Nice.
Come on, Norn here. He's upstairs.
We have to do it faster. Oops. What the hell is this? Okay, so there's someone. Die! Is there anyone else? Okay. We got our fat boy.
Don't kill me! Please! I got a wife!
You should have thought about your wife before. Don Clemente sends his regards.
Shit.
Oh. Fuck.
No way.
Fuck you. Sorry, you was fuck.
Henry, you okay? Where'd he hit?
Of course I'm not fucking okay. He shot me in the fucking leg.
Oh yeah, it's bleeding all
son
over.
Son of a. Get me to El Greco.
The fucking painter?
No, the fucking doctor, okay, okay, you idiot.
Get easy. Gonna get you there in a minute.
The Greek guy lives up in High Brook.
Right, let's get you to the car.
Oh, Maradona, you're heavier than you look.
Fat fuck. Almost shot my balls off.
Take it easy. Missed him by a mile.
Don't tell me. Somebody will.
Come on, Vito, he's bleeding all over him.
Hey, careful. It's fucking hurts.
No.
Yeah, well,
please.
You can walk.
I don't want to die.
Moaning.
Hey, you're fine. You don't need to get pissy.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
no.
Fuck. This whole fucking place is coming apart.
Oh, no! How?
Fat fuck. You almost shot my balls off.
Take it easy. You missed him by a mile.
How did that even happen? Can you go? To the elevator?
Hey,
no.
Careful! This fucking hurts.
Yeah, well, you can walk if you don't quit
no.
Your moaning.
Please! I don't want to die.
Just get on your feet, soldier!
This whole fucking place is coming apart.
Let's go, you cocksucker!
Oops! Where did he, Oops. Wait. Wait for some time.
Vito, cover us.
Yep.
Cover us, for Christ's sake.
Oops.
Fire spread.
This is getting harder.
This is my 13th contract. It's a fucking jinx.
What do you mean, you lucky bastard?
Oh, damn.
Shit. How am I supposed to get out of here? Don't tell me, someone will still come and try to kill us. Oh yeah, I'm out.
Oh god.
Are we dead yet? No way.
If I don't make it.
Hey, don't go saying that, pal. It's just a scratch. Doc will give you a few stitches, then we'll all go out and celebrate.
No, really.
You shouldn't talk right now. Helps conserve your strength. You see that?
Please. Please. Yeah. No, please. Oh, no. No.
Jesus, you drive like my fucking grandma.
Shit, he got hit in the head. Why the fuck this slow car? Oh, no. Oh.
Keep that shit up and Henry's a dead man.
Go. Run. Can do this. Can do this. I know. Go faster. Yep. We are good. Oh, we have timer. Right there. Okay, so we have to go. Fucking faster. I need more speed. More speed, please.
Yo, come on. Can't this thing go any faster?
Going as fast as I can, damn it.
Well, it ain't fast enough.
Shit.
Just relax, would you?
I got a hole in my leg the size of a fucking golf ball, and you're telling me to relax? Just get me El Greco, damn it. Hey, Vito, step on it. Then we sweat like a whore in church back here.
You will make me drive faster? You start the Z.
Dude. This thing is getting really out of hands.
This guy, we're taking him.
El Greco? He's a doctor. Throw him a couple of bucks, he patches you up. No questions asked.
He's the guy you go see when you can't go to the hospital, genius.
Shit.
Why don't you go to the hospital?
Because you go to the hospital with a bullet in you, first thing they do is call the cops.
Yeah. So El Greco deals with a lot of guys in our line of work.
You shouldn't need to visit him, though, Vito. You've always been a quick healer. It must be your diet.
What is this? Wait, let me see where we have to go actually. Okay, so we have to fucking take that bridge. Get the hell out of my way.
Stay with me now.
Yeah.
Just hang in there, pal. We'll be at El Greco's in a minute. I can smell the souvlaki from here.
Oh no! No, no, please. Please ahead. Still wanted. Oh, we have got really less time left. It's pretty long. I don't think I can make it. I don't think so. This is shit car for these jobs. I got really less time left. No. Just land. This is shit fucking up. No. No. No.
Vito there. That house. Park right in front.
Oops. Fuck. I'm so close. Fuck.
If I don't make it.
Don't go say that, pal. It's just
okay, so we are up the hill again. And this time we have plenty of time, but I won't waste it again.
Vito there. That house. Park right. Come on, Vito. At this rate, we get there fast if we walk.
So we are here, guys. Don't tell me he's not home.
Greco, the doctor?
No, I'm the fucking painter.
A friend needs help. He's gonna bleed to death.
Thanks, doc.
Good God, Henry.
We owe you one.
Get him inside. Hello, though.
Wait, I got money for you. For the job. Take it.
You know this could have waited. But thanks.
And hey, thanks for everything.
Hope you'll be okay.
Yeah, me too.
I'll stay here with him. Meet me at my place.
All right.
Visit your sister. I'm gonna repay my debt. Yep, sounds cool. Let's repay it first. After then we can go anywhere. Why is my sister's open? No. So we are paying the debt first. Why am I getting lower FPS? FPS? Let's go, let's go.
Debt.
Oh, Vito, that's great. I was gonna try and see if we could pay it back in installments. I got a little money. He wouldn't have hurt us.
Don't be so sure, but it doesn't matter now. Here, take.
Where'd you get all this money, Vito? You haven't done nothing you'll be sorry for, have you?
Don't worry. Everything's fine.
Thank you, Vito. Thank you.
No problem. Alright, look, I better be going. I don't want Ma to see me. She'll be asking where I got the money, too.
Don't worry. I'll make something up.
Alright. Give her a big kiss for me,
will.
Okay?
Take care of yourself, Vito.
I lost my money, 2,000 grand. Hey guys, I will make a next episode of this. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.